Hi YouTubers, it's LovelyLady0601 and I wanted to come on this morning. I look terrible, I just woke up. I took out two strand flat twists that I did on dry hair. And I did kind of a test. I made a list of every product I use from right to left. And I just wanted to talk about one product in particular, but I will tell you everything that I use for each twist. So first I use something that I make, which is an Oyen box, but it's shea butter, aloe vera, soybean oil. It's a bunch of different things mixed together. And I didn't really love the definition that I got from that. It really was kind of dull looking. It's good. It works great when my hair is wet and when I do wet twists or braid outs or something like that. But on dry hair, I didn't do as good of a job as I would like it to do. So then the next twist over that I did, I used Miss Jessie's Curly Pudding. Okay. And I got a lot of definition with that. The shine wasn't too great. I think this is one right here. So I got a lot of definition, but there wasn't great shine. Then I used the newly formulated Carol's Daughter Hair Milk, which I got from the August Curl box. Okay. And I did get a lot of definition there. Some shine. So I was kind of, this is a pretty good product for dry hair. Because for me, everything works when my hair is wet. Every product. But finding a product that really gives definition and shine to my dry hair has been very difficult for me. Then after that, the next product over was As I Am Curling Jelly. Can you tell them a product junkie? Just a little bit. And so that gave a lot of definition. So I was pretty happy with that. The thing I don't like about the As I Am Curling Jelly, I just never feel like my hair is moisturized because literally it is a jelly. Literally. I just don't feel like it moisturizes enough. So I like the definition, but not the moisture, no moisture. So the next over was the Kinky Curly Curling Cream, which I did like a lot. I thought that the definition was very good with the Kinky Curly Curling Cream. The shine wasn't great, but it did feel really good going on. So I think that's kind of in the running for my dry styling. And then the next product, which I also got full size in the August Curl box, is the Cantu Natural Hair Coconut Curling Cream, which smells great, felt okay going on, but the results I just really was not too impressed with. I think this is it right here. It didn't really define my hair. It looks kind of dull. I wasn't loving that product. At least not for dry hair. And then the final product, which I'm so upset now that it didn't get a full size in the August Curl Box, but that's okay. I'm going to buy it on my own, and that's what Curl Box is about, is the Nothing But Curl Sailor by Soft and Free Grow Healthy. And when I was like, oh, I wonder what it's going to look like, and I was playing with my hair, I started taking it out. I was so impressed with the results of that product was, and the definition is like amazing. The shine is like really good. So I'm definitely am going to be buying a full size of that Soft and Free Nothing But Curl Sealer, and I'm excited to try the other things that came in the curl box for this brand. So thanks for watching. Appreciate it. Have a good day.